Wanted. The TSA needs your help to protect America's national security. As a lightly trained TSA officer, you'll get a plastic badge. Oh yeah, you rock. But that's not all. No education needed. No IQ too low. Not even yours. And as a federal TSA officer, you get to harass everyone around you, just like you did in high school. Yo, check this out. You also get to feel some genitals. No, not your own. Other people's genitals. Plus, you're fully authorized by Janet Pat Napolitano. Undress innocent travelers where there are no security cameras and no limits to your awesome power. Your work environment is always comfortably warm thanks to the ionizing radiation being constantly emitted by x-ray machines and naked body scanners. But don't worry, even if you do get cancer, we've got government health care for you for all the psychiatric drugs that turn you into a complete psychopathic criminal. That's even more awesomer. Hey, power tripping perv, do you enjoy undressing little boys and girls like a Penn State football coach? Do you like to detain U.S. senators? Do you appreciate portable electronics that slide easily into your pocket? Have you ever wanted to see what's really hiding in Grandma's diapers? Well, now's your chance, pervert scum. Join the TSA, and we'll give you a badge, a uniform, and an ego trip the size of the federal budget deficit. Plus, you'll get a paycheck denominated in fiat currency Federal Reserve notes.
Oh, yeah.
In the TSA, you'll be working alongside 65,000 other fine men and women and perverts who represent the security elite, the last line of desperate defense against terrorists that are hiding everywhere. We think they might even be hiding in your underwear. So turn off the Xbox and put down those glazed donuts and stop masturbating to internet porn. Experience real life porn with the naked body scanners only at the TSA. That's right. Get out of your parents' basement and join the elite. Your country needs your help to destroy the Bill of Rights and secure our freedom.
One scrotum
at a time. Apply now, you pathetic loser. At TSA.gov. Yeah.